In EnergyLab Nordhavn, 12 partners have come together to develop solutions for an energy system integrating large shares of renewable energy for our heating, electricity and transportation needs. We do so together with local residents here in Copenhagen, and we are happy to see the great interest from all over the world and see how you share our commitment to create societal growth and support a greener future.
What we do is that we try to find solutions for the future heating of cities. That could be space heating and also the hot tap water that you use in your bathroom or your kitchen, to try to make these solutions as sustainable as possible.
A supermarket typically produces more energy from the cooling rack than it's able to use for internal domestic hot water and heating needs. But the demonstration we are doing here, we're actually utilizing the heat and feeding it back into the district heating network. That means that heat that otherwise would be wasted, we are now able to use that, for instance, for heating up the neighbor's building or producing domestic hot water. We try to find some good solutions for the future energy systems. And this could be one of the examples for that. Of course, we need to learn a lot, and that's why we are bringing it in a project like the EnergyLab Nordhavn.